kids, today we are going to revise letter G. Look here, this is letter G. Which letter is this? Letter G. Which letter is this? Letter G. Small G. This is small G. This is small G. And you know what is the sound of letter G? G says G. G says G. G says G. Look here, what is this? Goat. It's a goat. What is this? Goat. Goat. Gloves. These are gloves. Gloves. Grapes. 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 And glasses. Glasses. What are these? Glasses. Goat. Gloves. Grapes. And glasses. Goat. Gloves. Grapes. Glasses. This is small letter G, and G says G. Goat, gloves, grapes, and glasses. Kids, now look here. What is this? This is letter G, capital G and small G. Capital G, small G. G says G. G says G. Grapes, grapes, and goat. Grapes, goat. Grapes, goat. Okay, now we are going to write letter G. Look, in these lines, we will write letter G, both capital and small G. So, kids, you know, capital G is in upper three lines. So, start from the first line and draw a semicircle. Like this, just like capital C. Now put your pencil here and draw a small standing line like this. Now put your pencil on the tip of this line and draw a small sleeping line. This is capital G. This is capital G. Let's write small G. Now we will write small G in lower three lines. So, draw a small semicircle in the middle two lines, like this. Now, draw a standing line, like this, and then turn it. This is small g, capital G, small g. Let's write it again. In the upper three lines, draw a semicircle, like this. Now, draw a small standing line like this, and now draw a small sleeping line. This is capital G. What is this? Capital G. Now write small g. So, draw a small semicircle in the middle two lines like this. Now draw a small standing line like this and then turn it. This is small g, capital G, small g. Let's write again. Draw a semicircle in the upper three lines. Now draw a small standing line and then draw a small sleeping line. This is capital G. Now draw a small semicircle in the middle two lines. Then draw a standing line and then turn it. Small g, capital G, small g. Let's write again. Draw a semicircle in the upper three lines. Then draw a small standing line and a small sleeping line. This is capital G. Now draw a small semicircle in the middle two lines. Then draw a standing line like this and then turn it. This is small g, capital G, small g, capital G, small g. Look here, this is capital G and this is small g. G says G, G says G. Grapes, goat. So kids, now you know how to write letter G, both capital and small G. you have to practice it, okay? And this is your homework. This is your homework. You have to practice letter G in your rough notebooks, okay? Thank you.